Hey, Real Talk Monday. And today's Real Talk is about understanding. Specifically, that thing that people say when someone comes out to them or around them. And they're like, well, it's sort of hard to understand, or it's going to take me a bit to understand this. And I know what you're saying. You're saying, please be patient. It will take me some time to absorb this new reality. But here's the thing. One, this is the reality you have always lived in. Nothing has changed, except you now know a new fact. Two, your understanding is not necessary. It does not matter one bit. But Jim, should we uncritically accept things? Yes. I said that. I did 2 degrees in philosophy. Yes. There exist matters which are not particularly open to criticism. A person's gender identity or sexuality are some of these. It is not necessary that you understand. It is necessary that you accept. It's not that hard. In fact, it's very simple. It takes very little effort at all. If you do find that it takes you a bunch of effort to accept someone's sexual orientation or gender identity, put in that effort! Sometimes it might. You might have internal biases. These are bad. They are dragons that you must slay. It is not the job of anyone else, especially a person who has just come out to slay them for you. You must be your own knight in this matter. It is almost certainly true that you do not understand. You do not understand what it is like to experience dysphoria, or the fear of coming out, or a lot of other things. That is fine. It is not necessary for you to understand these things in order to accept a person as who they are. Again, if you feel the need to understand these things before you can accept a person, then what you are doing is saying, who you are is conditional on how you fit in my head. And if you are doing that, fuck you. For serious though, like, think about how that's a shitty thing to do to people. That is the sum of today. It takes very little effort to accept people as who they are. That's it. If you want to understand it later, assuming that you can without having that sort of experiential thing, then maybe that's a thing to read about. As always, I've put some links in the show notes that might be helpful, but given the range of things that a person might need to accept, I don't expect them to be comprehensive. There's probably one other question, which is, why do this? Why is this necessary, apart from the fact that I personally will think you're a bad person if you don't? The answer is, coming out is hard. If a person is confessing that kind of thing to you, then it means they are placing deep trust in you. It is your responsibility to honor that trust. That is it. That is how you person. With that in mind, I hope that you go forth and person a lot. Create bonds of trust. Have fun, make friends. See you guys later.